2014, when the Art of Open Doors project was started, the street was turned into a public art space, as local artists were invited to paint over 200 of the street's restaurants, cafes, and shops. Doors, but hopefully you get a taste of what this revitalization project has to offer.